Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In this video, I will be telling the correct ways to drink water according to Sunnah. Step number one, take a clean glass and fill it with water. Do not drink water directly from a water container. Step number two, recite Bismillah. The next step is that you have to drink the water using your right hand. Step number four is to sit down, look at the water and then start drinking it. The next step is that you have to drink water taking three breathing pauses. That is, you have to take your first sip and then move the glass away from your mouth and exhale. And again take the second sip, move the glass away from your mouth and breathe out. And again take a third sip, move the glass away from your mouth and breathe out. And with that comes the next rule. Do not blow or exhale your breath into the glass. Then the last step, say Alhamdulillah. Jazakallah khair for watching this video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.